though.
What?
Too long of a half hop.
Well, timing, but you gotta take 3-4 steps. Timing, half hold.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, a half hold doesn't, they don't respond boom like that. That would be way too sharp. Timing, 1, 2, 3 strides to half hold. 1, 2, and now forward. Good. And now supple. And when you think back. 1 stride, 2 stride, 3 stride. Inner leg, this, you gotta tighten the back.
Water stops leaning on me.
Exactly, so that's why you gotta get a little quicker above the inner leg. Supple laterally up there. That's right. Lateral supple. There you go. Good. That's right. And slightly forward again. Supple as you go forward. Sit up with her. Tucking your leg. Supple. Soften. Good. Good. Now a little more forward. Supple the neck. A little tight there. Good answer. Correct. That would be your test to work. Keep her up with her. That would be your second level collection. Yes, good. Now forward again. Double. Forward. Correct. Good. Very good. Double. Oh, there, she got a little flat coming
yeah,
out, huh?
Church.
Yep.
They built the church. They're putting in a kind of like an assisted living for the church members, the older ones. So she's okay with the machines. It's the people walking around. She's like, what are they doing? So I took her up to the berm. They can see her. We wave. This stuff's good. It gives me orange lips, but that's okay. You just go the other way. You can go for a walk. Not as fancy as yours. You have the wonder of that raft, right?
Right, yeah. It's called Cena at the end.
Okay.
Yeah, and it's good that you have your own system now. I don't use my headset. I use my phone, or if you have a head, your own headset, you use it. You get a little behind the vertical. Supple that neck there. Supple her a little. Supple as you bring her back to that. Right, so that she does that, so she picks her back up. Did you feel that difference?
Yes.
Yeah, I gotta sit up tall and then supple her to her back.
I'm almost
up
like
into your
leg yelling her.
Exactly. Yeah. Right, keep her right up. Supple the right.
Okay, you
wanna
try?
Just
to get
herself. On the right rein a little more, the alignment, roundness, yeah, and now a little more power, that's a little too slow, there you go, good, that was nice going forward, huh, good, and then bring her back up each quarter of the circle, collect, now forward. Try it again. Yeah, take now, bring her back. Supple. That's right. Now forward. Good. And now push. And now bring her back again. leg, half hold, sup hold, sup hold, half hold, right, good, good, now forward, good. Do you feel the difference in that,
yeah.
Huh? Yeah. And then you have more thrust forward once you pass through the left. Good, that's right.
Short my range.
Exactly, yep. Sup hold, the shoulder, sup hold, collect, good. Big quick collect again here. Step, step, supple, 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 supple. That got a little tight in the neck. Yep, forward. Good. And again, supple. Bring her back. Good. Good, good, good. Quick, quick. Tap, tick, tick, tap, 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 tap. Good, good, and forward. Good. Supple that. Correct. Steady, steady hand. Supple through. Yeah, then place the apple. Well, you're doing a lot of real push forward. So that's what you got to keep, suppleness. Yes, supple. Good, good.
Just because I don't pull back, she'll start
right.
Pulling.
Yeah. Yeah, but then play, just keep asking, talking to her with the timing of the apple. That's right, supple. Good, right, supple, right, right. Yeah, good. Forward, that I like. Did you feel those? Because she stayed, you'll see that in the video, she articulated the hocks and the knees in that transition. That's a tick, 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 tick. Good, good, forward, correct. Good. Good. We'll give her a little break and then we'll do some lateral work in the trot. Good.
I don't want to break. Good job. Yeah, that's a bit. Just one a bit before I. Come on.
Supple, yep, supple that left, supple, yep. Now long range. Did you do them alternating weeks?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's
she gets her legend.
That's a new protocol that a lot of vets are doing.
She gets her legend this Tuesday.
Right. Who does that?
The vet.
Okay.
Actually, what I cut a deal. He lets his tech do it.
Right.
I'm not comfortable with IV.
No, I won't. I don't do IV.
And I just tip her $20. It's a lot cheaper than a vet call. And she's happy to do it because it's right on her way to work. So it's the one that gets cookies. So hey, Judith woke up. Judith woke up.
Good. I'd like to keep it again. Supple, supple, don't pull, supple.
I'm making her go back to the thing she's
doing. Oh, I see. Good. A little more forward. She's got to come through and round. More hind leg and round. Hind leg, push through and round. Power round. Good, good. Correct. Bring the shoulder. That's right. Good. There you go. That's the alignment.